Aiden, stop that!
Ma'am, return to your seat, please. Shit! That's her! That's her! Freeze! Police! Hey, what's going on?
Ah!
I know. We gotta get out of here before they come back.
There.
Go for it, Aiden.
Goddamn rain. Won't look like it's ever gonna let up.
Motorbike. Just what I need.
Could have been.
Jesus, Mike! What the fuck? Are you crazy? Put the fucking gun down now! Hey! What the fuck are you doing?
Thank you.
doing that.
He's choking.
It's not gonna get me.
We need an ambulance. Call a fucking ambulance.
You can't just stand here like this.
We need to do something.
No! Tell them to leave me the fuck alone, because next time, I'll kill everyone. Come on, Aiden. I think they get the message.
Hey, honey, you can't spend the whole day looking out the window. Why don't you find something to do?
Jody, where are you going?
Nowhere. I was just looking outside.
Come on, honey. I gotta get dinner ready. Hey, what's going on?
Nothing. I just wanted a hug. Can I have a cookie?
It's almost dinner time, sweetheart. If you eat a cookie now, you won't eat your dinner. Judy, what are you doing? Okay, sweetheart. It doesn't matter.
Jody, honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem. Fairy Blossom, do you want to come over to my house for tea? Oh, yes, I'd love to. Okie dokie, we'll go in my car. I love your car. Yeah, I chose it myself, and it goes really, really fast. This way. What a beautiful house you have. Yes, I love it a lot. My husband gave it to me for my birthday. Would you like some sugar in your tea, Fairy Blossom? Oh, no, thanks. And how is your husband? He's good. He's working at the moment. Why, he's so handsome.
Stop that, Aiden. I told you I didn't want to play with you anymore.
She's gonna be mad if we mess with her stuff.
That photo. It feels strange. As if it were vibrating. Do you feel that too?
so sorry. I did everything I could.
Jody, did you get me the oil?
Coming. Hello? Hi, how are you? I'm fine, thanks. This weather is terrible. All this snow, I hope it'll end up soon. Kids are so difficult when they can't go outside. I didn't stop that.
Please, Jody, I'm working. Why are you looking at me like that? Don't you have something better to do?
I didn't leave him alone.
Thanks, sweetheart. Hey, sweetheart. Why don't you go outside and play? I'll call you when dinner's ready. Jody, where are you going? The yard's the other way, honey.
I'm going.